I'm gonna have the time of my life, sport.
Fucking funny man entry.
Fucking Gatsby over here.
Fucking the Gatsby over here. Coming here.
Oh, the great Gatsby over here. Fucking trying to reclaim the past. Oh, yeah, wow. You're never going to recreate the past, Gatsby.
Yeah,
what
fucking
do you think?
Gatsby.
Yeah, what do you think?
Oh, everyone's saying Gatsby, Gatsby, Gatsby.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the great American novel. Very good. Oh, wow.
Great guy. Fucking Gatsby over here.
I'm a cowboy, baby.
And I go in and out in a Kid Rock playing for Kid Rock's sakes. What's up, everyone?
What's up?
Welcome to Don't Bros.
Oh! Oh!
Yo, don't you
let him free!
Fly.
He dodged 2 bullets! 3! 4! 5 bullets! 6 bullets!
Wait, hold on a second. Alright, now I'm feeling better.
Oh my,
okay.
Oh no. Oh my god.
Yeah, much better.
He's done.
Yo, what is this, owl country? What's up?
What's none of these are owls.
Well, they're not alive either, so I don't know what you want me to say.
He's a murderer, you guys.
Is that a fucking dog? Yo, doggo.
I think they're just like sweet,
okay,
innocent dogs
I like
that
wolves.
You don't need to kill.
Just leave me alone, boys. You start shit, I'm gonna shoot you.
Let's go see what Nigel's all about.
Nigel Thornberry?
Nigel Thornberry!
Alright. Horse-breaking Jerob.
Horse-breaking Jared?
Progeria, come down for this episode!
Horse-breaking Jared?
Jared, come...
If Jared fucking walked through the door right now, that would blow my mind.
If only.
If you just, like, had been planning that, like, the second episode of the day that we record...
Don't! No, I'm losing it!
Oh my god, the horse took a bullet for him.
I shot my horse.
He was like, no! It's like one of those love stories
What is this?
Just let them be. They're just birds. It's the wild. You know why we don't have birds like this anymore?
I'm just getting my proficiency up.
Do you want to know why? Yeah, I have a theory as to why.
Why?
Because people... Shot them all. Oh my god. He's just murdering birds. It's biblical. It's biblical at this point, ladies
yeah,
and germs.
Yeah, I am. And you know what?
Your horse is like, you should be in jail, look.
Alright, I'll leave him alone for now.
Nigel!
Nigel Thornberry!
Nigel Thornberry! Ted, real quick, just play back the clip from a second ago where Jirard was like, okay, I'm gonna leave him alone for now.
Alright, I'll leave him alone for now.
Nigel!
I just want to point out, I'm doing really well with these shots.
I mean, you're doing great.
I'm feeling great.
Yeah.
I'm feeling great. Don't.
Oh my god, he's killing birds.
Someone has to- Guys.
What are you- you're gonna jump off a cliff.
Let's do it.
No, don't jump off
a
cliff!
Let's do it!
We just have to get to Nigel! Yeah.
Nigel Thornberry.
Nigel Thornberry.
Dude, I mean, come on. Like, you gotta be real with me for a sec. You know what I mean?
I'm real.
Like, why?
I'm the realest there is.
Like, why are there so many birds?
Because at one point
I've
in time,
I've never seen this
America
many birds
was
before.
An untamed wild paradise. And
I
then
I don't
we
know
showed
if
up
that's true.
And we killed all the wildlife.
I really don't think that's
that
true.
That happened, man.
I'm gonna say no, it didn't.
Dude, what happened to the buffalo?
Yo, this fucking thing!
I can't believe how good the physics are on the bird's dead bodies.
You gotta understand, man. I'm just moving along, and these guys just... They just keep showing up. It's like they're asking to get shot.
I get it.
And I'm just... Oh, that one got away.
You probably still shot it, like, through the...
through the mountain? Yeah. Alright, I've had enough fun.
Warhorse.
War horse.
We have to go to Nigel.
War horse.
Oh my god. Beard bros in the sandbox.
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 Nigel!
A beer bros in the sandbox. Nigel! Beer bros in.
Nigel!
Beer bros in the sandbox.
Nigel!
Wait, what's happening?
Get into the car. You just started the horse breaking job.
Oh my god. Boba Fett.
Boba, drink. Alright, get in there. You gonna just break this horse? Gotta gut that meat?
Gotta gut that horse.
Oh my god. Stay chill, horse.
Excuse me, horse.
Here's the thing, both of our lives are gonna get better if you just start letting people ride you.
Gotta gut that meat, that horse meat.
Isn't there like a mini game like this? In GTA?
In like Barbie's Horse Adventure?
No, definitely it's there, but I mean like in like GTA, isn't there like a bar version of this? I wonder if they use like the same like mechanics or something.
Oh, whoa!
Oh! Dude! Wild West!
Did I fail? No, I didn't fail.
Horse break you!
I didn't fail. No, I didn't! No, I didn't! No, I didn't!
You threatened to lasso him. This mission is over.
Is it really?
Yeah. Oh my god.
All right, you know what? It was a mistake. It was an honest mistake. Sir? I can't say I'd be
happy if I were in your shoes. He's gonna leave him hogtied?
Someone will find you.
That's right. Dude, witness. This is going downhill quick. Pay him. Pay him. Pay him. Oh shit. You're like, now get out of here forever.
I just like punched him to the matrix. Get out.
He was like, oh. No. Will we?
Optimus. Mr.
Marston. Not like.
I'm all right. Ew.
Seth of the Dead.
Yes. Interesting fellow. You don't meet many men these days with the moral fortitude to cut straight to the chase like that, do you?
Thankfully not, Mr. West Dickens.
Yes, contemporary society is remarkably hard.
He has such a, like, unnecessarily large vocabulary.
Egypt, it was an art form valued more highly than literature. I believe Seth comes from that school of thought.
How very interesting.
Look, he's like, shut up, man. What's going on?
Your plan, dear boy. Your plan. I am merely the help, not mercifully the arbiter of wisdom.
What you are, dear boy, is the man whose life I've saved twice now. A man who sells.
Tell him, John.
Seat to unwitting people.
Tell him, John.
If he doesn't help,
John, tell him.
Won't think twice about putting a bullet through his skull.
Yeah, dude. Himself. Don't fuck with John Marston, bro.
You have the exterior.
What if John Marston had like PC Principle from South Park?
What?
Just like as his sidekick. You're in a safe space, bro.
That's what I thought.
I don't remember that character.
Oh my goodness. One of the best characters in South Park.
You know what? I'm very underexposed to South Park. Extra lubricant to oil the machinery of business. That's a show I need to watch more of. I always like it when I watch it.
That lubricant. This is America.
Is money.
Snake oil boys.
We need weapons. Armor plate for the wagon. Extra hands.
So he's tricking him into selling more of this bullshit so that he can, by saying that we need the money to, like, set up for the plan.
Let's sell some more of these cures.
You know how it is. We need to make money around these parts.
No. The sport of kings.
Racing?
Activity without reproach. Exactly the kind of activity where a lying, cheating, degenerate like myself can prosper. But come.
God, can you imagine having to write a video game like this?
As we drive.
It's gotta be fun.
It probably is. It's, you know what? I bet you a lot of it is like improv. Like two people chatting.
It has to be.
Alright, so you're gonna be a shotgun boy?
I'm gonna go ahead and skip to destination.
Oh, all right. Great.
You know, I just thought, why wait?
Right.
We can just go there.
Easy, boys. You know what I'm saying? We're talking easy boys.
Don't. Whoa! Look at my horse! My horse is amazing!
Dude, is that Walsh?
Gaptooth Beach!
Gaptooth Beach?
Welcome to Gaptooth, boys!
Gaptooth Beach.
Get to the cart. Get the cart on the race to start.
Get on the cart for the race to start. No.
Oh, this one?
Yep. Then you just gotta win this, like, Mario Kart-ass race. You gotta get on the cart, brother.
I tried to. Here we go.
Okay. All right, so just fuck them up. Don't kill anyone.
Okay, I was going to say, I need clarification on
don't
that.
Don't kill anyone. We're not Sebulba.
I am Sebulba. Hey,
did we ever talk about Sebulba's Safari Grill or whatever on here?
I think so.
God, that is the funniest shit ever. Dude, you just, like, smoked him right out the gate.
Shh, don't tell him.
Don't tell him?
It's a secret.
What? All right, that's not what I expected you to say. All right.
It's a secret. They don't know what happened.
Don't kill those people? Good? I know, you know what? I know it sounds crazy, you guys
at home. Oh my god. No.
Shh. I know it sounds crazy that I need to remind him not to kill the people, but yo.
Da-da-da-da-da-da!
What the fuck? Just stay on the road. That's so funny.
I'm trying, my dude.
You're doing great. You're doing fucking great. Woo. Don't even worry about it. Why the fuck would you want to move your cart backwards?
Guess you get stuck.
Yes, that's true. Stay in it, baby.
I am in it.
Stay in it, baby.
I am in it to win it, my dude.
Don't kill those people. Good.
What if I want to, though?
Don't. See, that's what I'm saying. That's the kind of shit that makes me get scared that you're going to.
I could do it.
What if I want to? What if I want to kill the people?
What if it's not me?
What do you mean?
What if it's the horse? What if the horse kills him?
That's...
What if it was the war horse?
What if it was war horse? War horse isn't even here.
It's true.
That's like... a Pona or something.
Where were we?
Yo, did you see that Breath of the Wild is like gonna be like significantly larger than Skyrim?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I've played it.
I mean, I played it too, but I mean, I didn't like walk across the whole damn map. I was just playing the game.
Oh my goodness. Oh my damn.
Whoa. They are so far behind. How is this ever hard for anyone?
Oof. Oof.
You've messed up, like, several times, too. You know what I mean? Like, you are just, like, far as fuck ahead.
Please be respectful of my skill.
You- what?
I'm very offended you think that I would be bad at this game.
I didn't think you would be bad at it. I thought you fucked up twice.
I don't know about you. You say that. It's a very harmful word.
I don't know.
I say that
shout
was-
Shout out to those- that finish line from the Sims- from the Flintstones, not the
was,
Simpsons.
That was the victory.
Ruined my own joke there. Mr. West! Alright, get the fuck out of here. Party time.
So what did that do?
You want a race. For money? I guess? Fine by me. Isn't that fantastic? The cheers of the crowd. Too many camera angle changes going on. You can just skip to destination.
Yeah, but we're having a conversation here, you know?
Yeah, you want to see what Nigel West?
Why not? Yeah. What if he's got something to say?
You're right. So are you going to get attacked? Is that what's going to happen? He just, like, tricked his way into the race?
I'm probably going to murder some dudes, though.
All right, so I guess we're here, basically? Why is there no more, like destination or road?
You just kind of died, huh?
Is this it? Oh.
Well done, sir. Well done. Having you as a ringer has netted us a fine profit.
We seem to be wasting time, old man.
Oh, patience, my friend. The Trojan horse cannot run before it can walk, if you'll forgive the metaphor. Next, we need to procure some grand and overwhelming firepower. And for that,
this is a pretty complicated mission.
This is, yeah, this is, get, we're getting there.
By the name of Irish.
Irish.
Yes.
Irish.
Interesting kind of fellow. He usually can be found in Armadillo or some other town around here on some Bacchanalian revel or such.
Great. An alcoholic arm.
Bacchanalia.
What could be better?
So I think that was the mission. Now we have a new
person.
Yeah,
now it's going
to
be like a new letter, maybe.
Wow, wow, wow.
Irish.
Wow.
$3? Really? Am I crazy? That's like a very small amount of money, no?
Probably.
Fucking $3? You kidding?
Fame Buckaroo.
What? Oh, your fame went up to Buckaroo?
I guess so.
So what's this? Is this that another... Okay, let's see what's up. Let's see what's up, sir.
My, my, take a look at you. Will you take a look at you?
What?
You look like you've seen trouble, mister. Enough for 100 men.
Trouble has a way of finding me, mister.
Though I do have 2 eyes.
Do I ever like the sound of that?
I don't know why I pretend like I have 1.
That's just capital.
Whatever you say.
Cold, tough, but with a heart of gold. The cowboy sings his lonely song like...
Oh my god. Like, is this the music man?
Bone is made of wood.
Excuse me?
Sick what? Reference, dude.
I'm just writing my next piece.
A dog whose bone is made of wood?
Out here to provide a little frontier joie de vivre for the ladies back east.
I don't understand a word you're saying, mister.
Yeah, I'm with him on that one.
And now she wrote me out of her will, and there's no hope for any of us.
What?
Jimmy Saint, sir, at your disposal.
All right, Jimmy Saint, the writer.
Don't dispose of me just yet.
The writer from New York.
What are you doing out here, Jimmy?
Capturing the spirit of the West.
He just said that.
Back east. You know, the spiritist West in the wilderness.
So pertinent missives, and gaining myself a little prize in the bargain. So it's action I'm after, and action I'm gonna find too. Wild men, cheap women, you know, guns, that sort of thing.
The fuck is going on outside?
I have no idea.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Fun. I'm gonna have the time of my life, sport. I tell you, mister, the time of my little old...
I'm gonna have the time of my life, sport.
Fucking funny man entry.
Fucking Gatsby over here.
Fucking the Gatsby over here. Coming fucking, here.
Oh, the great Gatsby over here. Fucking trying to reclaim the past. Oh,
yeah,
wow. You're never
great.
Gonna recreate the past, Gatsby.
Yeah,
what do you think?
Fucking Gatsby.
Yeah, what do you think?
Oh, everyone's saying Gatsby, Gatsby, Gatsby.
Oh, yeah. The great American novel. Very
great.
Good. Oh, wow.
Great guy. Fucking Gatsby over here.
All right, so we're going to keep doing our shit with Irish.
Yeah, I think we'll do one more mish.
Mish.
And we'll call it a dish.
A mish. Things are coming together. We're going to move on this motherfucker. It's going to feel good.
Yo, I'm moving like I owe it money.
The thing that's crazy is that, like, don't you end up, like, going to Mexico in this game eventually?
I think
so,
yeah.
Isn't there, like, a whole other half of
the
game?
The whole other half of the game is, like... really good plot, but also, like, super scary.
What do you mean, scary?
Just, like, it gets tough.
Does it?
We go in the snow at some point.
What?
Yeah, there's a whole
what
snow section.
How do I not remember that? Oh, there is a snow zone.
Yes!
There's a Yeti, right? Or Bigfoot?
The Yeti is a nod to Grand Theft Auto.
Right. Which, by the way, go check out fucking Game Sleuth.
Yeah, Michael Damani. Great video.
Those, I mean, it doesn't come out very often, but like when it does, you're like, oh shit, they did a buttload of research for that. I love that feeling. Something that's like literally valuable for what it has inside of it. Like somebody actually worked instead of like copying a bunch of different wikis.
Got you, motherfucker. What's up? Sorry.
No, it's all good.
Got really excited with that kill.
It's all good. No, you did
great. You know,
great.
We played a great game.
Is he
went
like
out there? Give it
is
our
he
best.
Like right to your left?
What?
Is he like way close to you to your left, or are you?
No,
like
no. He's at Armadillo.
Oh. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but Octopimp just screamed "fuck me" in the ass out of the door of his office.
Wait, what happened? Oh what? Shit!
Oh. Oh shoot! Got one. No, that's that guy.
He killed him. I'm too late. I fucked it up.
Shit.
No!
God damn it. All right.
Bastards!
Let's go find Irish.
I could have saved
him. Fuck those guys.
I could have saved him.
Leave him for the desert.
I could have saved him.
Oh my god. Just slaughtering wildlife.
I could have...
The butcher of armadillo.
So important.
God, this game is so pretty. Fuck.
Alex, it's okay. Don't get mad.
I can't wait for the second one to come out. I'm very excited about it. I feel like everyone. Like, nobody's like really feeling excited.
Because we haven't seen anything of the game.
Well, there was the trailer. It looked cool.
We don't know enough.
Yeah, but I mean, that's how Rockstar always is, right?
Maybe.
You kind of just have to like trust.
Maybe. I'm not sure. I wouldn't know.
Irish. Where are you at, bud?
Hello, Irish. Help us, Irish. You're our only hope.
Help us, Mr. Irish.
Mr. Irish. Ah, Ira Irish.
A Frenchman, a Welshman, and an Irishman. Let's go, baby.
Yes, boy. You messed up properly this time, didn't you? You little paddy bastard. You thieving McCunner.
You got it all wrong, Welsh. All wrong. It was French, I promise. He said he was going to rip you off.
French, Irish, and Welsh.
Here, keep on talking here, Irish. In about 15 more seconds, your whole world's going to turn black.
What's up, boys?
Fuck off, boy. This don't concern you.
When a man with a sing song, none of them really have like a really convincing version of their accent. Me, he said boyo.
Bastard stole our guns. Tried to steal our horses. Lost clear on the matter.
I never stole nothing, sir. Never did. Not in all my life. That French cunt is playing with the Welshman's tiny and ineffective mind.
Oh my
anyway,
god.
We all got horses now. No one needs to die. Leave him be.
Who do you think you are, boyo? The bloody cavalry?
Boy, yeah, really and it's here, my dude.
And you're getting on my nerves.
Yeah.
This ain't nothing to do with you.
Oh. Okay. All right. Excuse me. Don't.
Everyone is roasted.
Mr. Nigel West Dickens said you'd help me locate a machine gun.
That was clean. We need that machine gun to take out the dudes.
Taking care of those two degenerates. Untrustworthy. Poor in personal hygiene.
Dirty men?
Minor qualities of a gentleman.
What about the gun?
It'll be my pleasure. She's magnificent. Government issue. It'll be a bit of a ride.
Why does he have a machine gun?
I don't know. Speaking of machine gun, have you seen The Magnificent Seven?
The recent one?
Yeah.
No, actually.
Recently watched it on a plane. Not a bad movie.
Dude, it was written by the dude who wrote True Detective.
It was a good time.
I would love to watch it. I'm thinking about just picking it up so I can watch it.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. It's like not perfect, but it's like pretty good.
Yeah.
John
love
Marston.
A good western. Oh my god. He's like racist against himself.
Am I glad to see them bastards dead? We all met on the boat over a few years back, we did.
It's like a joke set up in real life.
What?
A Welshman, a Frenchman, and an Irishman walk into a bar?
I think that's the point.
Right.
The kind of fellows who will steal an acorn from a blind sow and then kick her for squealing. And as for that French bastard...
He didn't sound very French.
Not far now. The Teban bastards are holed up at the cabin by the lake.
He just completely changed topics.
That's because we like glitched the game by going too fast.
Because the warhorse.
Warhorse. It's the warhorse.
Warhorse. Gunner.
Gunner Clark. That's my friend Clark.
What's up, Clark?
Clark, what's up, dude?
Clark, does Clark watch Beer Bros?
No, of course not.
See you, Clark. Everybody's screaming outside. I don't know what's happening.
I think Sam just slammed Octo's door.
One store just inside that shack.
What about you helping me out?
I'll cover you from the ridge. I'm better from long range. It'll be a piece of cake, fella. Trust me.
All right, 30 verse 1. Let's go.
Search the cabin for the machine gun.
Don't mind if I do. Watch me kill you and your friends too.
Lake Don Julio.
Here I go.
Dude, what if there was
you're
a whole lake?
Die. Of yeah, Don you're Julio. Gonna die. What's up? What's up? What's up?
Would
what's
you,
up?
Would
what's
you,
up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Would you swim in a lake
what's
of tequila?
Up? What's up?
Or would
up?
You pass what's out up? Immediately?
What's up? What's up?
Dude, everybody is just getting gunned the fuck down right now. There he is. Whoop.
Just a little lower. Bit.
There he is. Oh.
And who else?
Where is he? Oh, there he is. What the fuck?
Oh, hey.
Done. Oh, shit. Yeah, chat. All right, get ready for maybe a standoff. Yep. Defied.
Defeed. My friend Dan.
Dan.
It's a high school reunion up in here.
Does Dan watch Beard Bros?
No.
What's up, Dan?
Dan did watch. He watched the Completionist every now and then.
How do you like me now, Dan? How have you been since high school, Dan?
He's doing great. I'm proud of Dan.
Good job, Dan. What's he doing?
He works for a tech company.
If you are past your... If you guys are at your 10-year high school reunion this year, this is the question of the day. How is what you're doing now different from what you thought you were going to be doing?
I'll just say it. I was not invited to my high school reunion.
I wasn't invited to mine either.
No one called me.
I don't know if my high school even had one, honestly.
You know what I will say that I don't hear from my high school friends very often. But I will say that I get a lot of calls from high school friends asking for jobs.
Yeah.
Friends, people who like used to bully me in high school and college,
they're
would
like,
be
hey.
Like, "Yo,
yeah.
Dude, I just got into gaming again. Saw you're a YouTuber, dude.
Yeah.
Can I like work for you?"
Know those vibes.
I mean, I don't really mind it per se, but it's definitely
right.
Like that just doesn't feel good.
But that's why you got to run away to the Wild Wild West sometimes, you know.
Jim West,
Rough Rider.
Yo, are you fucking kidding me?
No, you just want to be
look
out
at this
here
dude.
Because
look at this fucking dude. If Turbo Man up in here, you too, huh?
Ta ta, Turbo Man.
Oh my God. A fair is a fair.
Oh my God. Are you singing Templeton's song from Charlotte's Web?
Yeah, I was.
Oh my God.
I don't want to hunt him.
He just murdered a family of deer.
It's true. I did.
Not even going to gut that meat.
Fair. Not going to eat that meat. Cut
not
that
even
meat.
Gonna
hit
it.
That meat. I'm
not even
going to
gut them deer.
Ooh wee. All right, I think we're done for
today. That's what I'm saying. That's why we got to go out into the Wild West every once in a while, because of the freedom. That's what this whole Let's Play's about, you know?
We're about freedom, you guys.
About freedom. Personal freedom.
Personal freedom.
You got to feel good to
should we
to
go
be
to,
good.
Back to Irish, or should we go to Nigel? Let's go to Irish.
Yeah, let's go back to Irish.
I think we're out of time for today, Alex.
Absolutely, dude.
Tell you what, I'll get close to Irish, and then I'll camp, and we'll call it.
Great.
Yeah, I don't know. I think, like, in the back of my mind, I'm that weird guy in high school that was, like, every person I met, I was like, you're my best friend! Because I had so many good memories with so
right.
many great people.
Right.
College came around, none of them ever hung out with me. None of them ever talked
yeah,
to me.
Yeah, but that's like what happens, right? Like,
yeah, it sucks because I like made efforts. You know, I like put in.
Yeah.
I like tried to be the dude that's like, yo, let's hang out, let's be good, and I think it really affected my psyche as a person in college.
Yeah. Oh Jesus!
This is a trap. Hi,
oh
boys.
My God.
Oh
you're
shit.
Dead. Wow.
Hey.
Well, he's still alive.
Ooh.
He's still alive.
Yeah?
You shot that horse in the ass.
It's a bad horse.
And you killed that horse somehow.
Excuse me.
Is she bad?
Excuse me.
Do you have to kill her?
Usually.
Oh, there you go. Holy shit, she gave you a bunch of money.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going, huh?
She's good. Just let her go. She gave you a bunch of money.
You better run. Tell him I'm coming. Tell him I'm coming.
Tell your friends about me.
No. I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you. You get back here. You get back here.
Where is she even actually going?
You're going to run up that hill? You're going to disappear like a... Get the fuck over here.
You think she's just going to like... Oh my God. Oh no. Here we go.
You know what? What's up with this girl? Why does she do this?
Yeah, I don't know. What are you doing? You're just taking her with you?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I am.
You gonna marry her?
No. No, I just wanted to see. I came to help her. Her friend showed up.
You're just gonna like teach her like a lesson. Like you're gonna
The lesson is
like a Charles Dickens style.
Yeah. The lesson is please be mindful of who you talk to.
Sure.
If you're gonna be rude.
Okay.
Like right now, this is a metaphor for YouTube commenters.
Okay.
You say something mean. Right. I get off my horse. Kill all your friends.
Oh shit.
Put you on a horse.
That part seems a little bit extreme.
And now you're a part of my journey.
The part where you kill all the dude's friends seems really extreme.
No. See now. Hey guys, you want a girl? She tried to kill me and so there we go.
This is like the beginning of like a romance about like a princess and a thief.
No, there's no romance in this.
This is like Crouching Tiger,
Hidden
Dragon.
This is not sexual. This is not romantic.
Not
I'm
yet.
Already taken. I'm not trying to
not
do this.
Not yet, but like after a while, like you can only have a prisoner for so long before you guys start falling in love with each other.
No.
It's what's it called? Stockholm syndrome?
Nope, not for me.
Is that right?
Nope.
No?
No. You're right, but no, I'm not
that's
about
what
that.
It is. That
you're
is
right.
What it's
it
called.
It is Stockholm syndrome. You're okay. Right, you're correct.
Am I?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I think you're right. When the captor falls in love with
I think so, something like
the
that.
The victim? Yeah, you're right.
Great. That's what's going to happen here.
No.
You're probably already feeling a little bit more connected to her.
No, I'm not. Alex, don't get me in trouble. No.
What do you mean? I'm not getting you in trouble.
You're getting me in trouble.
With who?
Someone. I don't know. Don't put those words in my mouth.
I'm not saying... I just...
Oof.
You know.
Are we here? Oh, we are here.
Yeah, we're
okay.
Here.
Okay. All right. Well, you know, what can we do? Just going to go ahead and...
Just going to...
Bring well, it's next time on Beer Bros. She won't be with us next time on Beer Bros. So I thought, you know what? I'm just gonna let her go.
You're just gonna like find a good spot, let her release her into her natural habitat.
I wouldn't use the word release.
Like when you find a bird who broke his wing, and then you like nurse it in a tissue box, and then you like take it back to like the park where you found it, kind of thing.
I mean, I think what I'm gonna do is. I know the game won't register this, but it's just more for me. Shouldn't I drop her on this cacti bed right here?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Now she's one with nature.
But you gotta cut her free.
No.
Yeah, you gotta...
No.
So that she can move around.
No.
Otherwise, she's just gonna be stuck to that cactus the whole time.
Yeah, that's the idea.
I see.
Ooh, basic campsite. See?
All right.
There we go.
Well, next time on Beer Bros...
And look at that, she's a part of the background. Just
is she really there?
Lying in the corner.
Oh yeah, there she is.
Yeah. Next time on Beer Bros.
Bye.
Guys, what did we learn today?
Don't trick cowboys. Right?
Great.
See you guys later.
Bye.